Now Sri Krishna ji,
sir, Andhra Pradesh state has been taking all steps to conduct elections to the local bodies. By the end of March, sir, to conduct the elections, district collectors have put in place all the required manpower and logistics, including printing of ballot paper. A lot of effort and time has been invested in training and positioning poll personnel and returning officers, sir. The AP government has also taken adequate steps to prevent a COVID-19 outbreak, sir. But now COVID-19 has not been able to transmit at substantial rate, sir. In fact, local and community transmission has not yet set in. It is expected that no alarming proportions of outbreak will be reached in the next 3 to 4 weeks, sir. However, the SEC has taken a unilateral decision, the State Election Commission has taken a unilateral decision to postpone the elections of MPTC, DPTC, urban and local bodies without taking the views of Secretary of the State of Health of Andhra Pradesh or any concerned authorities, sir. Not a single meeting has been conducted in the state of Andhra Pradesh, sir, to take what is happening on ground, but still they have postponed the election, sir. Look at Parliament, how we are functioning for the last so many days without any interruption, sir, but still SEC has gone ahead and has done the postponing of the election, sir. This decision of SEC has put Andhra Pradesh in a state where we are going to lose 3,700 crores for Gram Panchayats and 400 crores to municipalities, and in total 5,000 crores as per the 14th Financial Commission, sir. This is already having deficit budget. We request the Treasury benches to understand the extraordinary circumstances and not make Andhra Pradesh suffer, sir. Thank you very much.